Namaste. My name is Luz Pellegrino. I am Ayurvedic practitioner and meditation instructor here at Omehai. And I want to give you a warm welcome to our virtual space so we can take a time aside of our daily activities and focus on ourselves. Focus on increasing our immune system, focus on are increasing our internal peace, and dedicate some time to nourish our true self. These current times are giving us the unique opportunity to really take some time for ourselves, for our families, get together and reconnect. Reconnect to that divine source of life. With virus or without virus, life has a pure intelligence. Intelligence that permeates every single living entity in this world. Let's take some time today to reconnect with ourselves and that infinite source of infinite possibilities, attracting health, well-being, and all the love you want to integrate into your life. Enjoy. So, at this point, I will invite you just to sit down and close your eyes. Close your eyes and start scanning your body, releasing any tension and any discomfort of your body. Visualize your muscles, and as you focus your attention on each muscle, become aware of how the muscle can relax. Relax the muscles of your face. We're always making gestures, expressions. Relax your cheeks, your eyes, your mouth. Relax the muscles of your neck. You can adjust and loosen up your neck until it feels comfortable. Relax the muscles of your shoulders. You can rotate your shoulders a little bit to shake all that stagnant energy. Very comfortably, lay your hands on your lap. Relax the muscles of your hips, your thighs, your legs. And just make sure your spine is straight, allowing the flow of your breath to go in and out. Now that we are deeply relaxed, become aware of your own breath. Breathing in through your nose. Exhaling through your nose deeply. Spend a few moments breathing consciously. Deeply healthy, strong. Expanding your lungs, expanding your life, absorbing everything beautiful around you, exhaling everything that you don't need. Inhale peace and harmony. Exhale fear and concerns. Inhale love and happiness. exhale sadness and anger. While you continue breathing deeply, visualizing how all the positive things you want to attract into your life goes through your breath. And also visualizing how you expel everything that your life doesn't need. I will play the singing bowl through a few moments. Continue breathing. Just allow your breath to flow freely, naturally in your body. And feel your body. Feel the sensation of just being alive. Become aware of the immediate peaceful state that you can reach just by doing a simple silent breathing exercise. Now, I will ask you to visualize a point of light in the center of your forehead. Bright, pulsating, sending your beautiful light, your beautiful energy to the universe. Visualize a point of light pulsating and growing from the center of your forehead towards the universe. We are beings of light. We are beings of energy. While you visualize this point of light, raise the question in your consciousness. Who am I? Who am I? Let the answers come to you. At the beginning, we might think of ourselves with a tag or a title, like a wife, a daughter, a mother, a woman or a man. Let's remove all those tags and titles. Who am I? In the eternal plan of the divine. Ask yourself. Who am I? Let the answer come to you. Thank you. let's take a deep breath in. Now let go. Now I invite you to visualize the point of light in the center of your chest and your heart. You may bring your palm on your heart and visualize the warmth and beautiful light pulsating and sending all your love, gratitude, forgiveness to the world. And as you visualize this beautiful light, ask yourself, what am I grateful for? Visualize all the blessings that you have today in this present moment. Feel gratitude for your life, for your loved ones, for your health, for your well-being, for your safety. Visualize all the things that you can be grateful for. While you visualize this beautiful light growing inside you, expanding to the universe with your infinite gratitude. In the meantime, I will play the ball. You may bring your palms on your lap, tapping into that peaceful state when you are in harmony with the universe, feeling grateful for everything that you have and that you are in this life. Now go lower and visualize a beautiful light pulsating at the level of your solar plexus, right above your belly button. Visualize this beautiful light growing and expanding to the universe, becoming stronger as you pay attention to it. Visualize the warmth, the heat emanating from your solar plexus. Feel your strength, your willpower to manifest everything that you want in your life. And ask yourself, what do I want? What do I want to attract into my life? Attract health, well-being, happiness, connection. What is that you want to attract into your life? As you think of all the things that you want to see unfolding in your own existence today, I will play the ball and let go of all that energy that can manifest your true intentions and desires. Your whole being as a field of energy, of pure light, of pure manifesting power, like a sparkle in the universe. Visualize your whole body pulsating in a beautiful rhythm, in a cosmic rhythm. Visualize yourself as a point of light in this cosmos. You feel lighter. You feel happier. You feel at peace. Right now, in this moment, nothing, no one can disturb this beautiful state of love, health, trust. Become aware of yourself as a beautiful point of light pulsating in this universe, sending all the love, all the kindness, all the health to our planet. Become aware of the sense of safety and health. Become aware of all your cells in perfect harmony with the universe, in a perfect state of health and happiness. Feel the vibration in you. Visualize yourself as a pure, a beautiful healing energy in total harmony with this beautiful universe. I will now play the singing bowl and just feel the vibration going through your body, expanding into that beautiful universe. I would take a deep breath in. And in this silence, I will ask you to raise a question. Ask yourself, what is my purpose? What is my true purpose during this experience I am living? What is my true purpose in this existence? Think of all the talents that you have. Think of all your gifts through your lifespan. How can you put it to service to others? How can you serve? Ask yourself again and again, what is my purpose? These times can help us to reconnect with ourselves, to balance everything that we have in our lives, to rethink and reestablish our true purpose in our lives. Let the answers come to you. What is your true purpose? I will now play the balls. Just feel the vibration of them. In this silence, you have the power of manifesting everything that you truly want. Set your goals and your commitment to heal, to rebalance, to create harmony, to forgive, to let go of any grievance. Always pick the miracle in every situation, even in the deepest crisis. Can we honor our unique divine state? And we can manifest our deepest intentions and desires lovingly, peacefully, and in a harmonious way. I hope you remain in this calm state for the rest of the day. Commit yourself to share your love with others. Commit yourself to treat yourself lovingly, to take care of yourself, to eat healthy, to take some time to connect with nature, to take some time to do some deep breathing exercises. Use this beautiful time to become resilient of this experience. Stay calm, stay happy, stay hopeful. Thank you for joining me today in this meditation. Let's finish our meditation with a beautiful chant of Om. Let's chant it 3 times together, sending your vibration to your heart. We are safe. We are healthy. We are happy. We are whole. We are holy. Namaste. For those of you that speak Spanish, I will be giving this healing meditation this coming Thursday at noon in Spanish. So spread the word and stay healthy, stay safe at home with your loved ones.